I should be the one to say we all make mistakes. you can't get close. No. Pain is the stuff on your ceiling, cause you wish that you could find some feeling. Yeah, yeah. You know you can call me if you need someone. I need you to hold on.
Heaven is a place not too far away.
We all know.
Good morning, good evening, wherever you are. Thank you guys all so very much for coming out tonight. It's so wonderful to see all of you. Tonight we're doing some pretty awesome things. We are going to be participating with Stream for a Cause to raise money for an amazing, wonderful organization called Women in Gaming International, which is an amazing organization that promotes awareness and accessibility for women in the gaming industry, as well as gender minorities and femme creators, and motivates them to do their very best and make sure that they have the resources that they need to be successful in their respective career fields. And so that's who we are raising money for tonight, in partner with Stream for a Cause, which is, of course, our wonderful organization. So, I can't believe you guys can't see my t-shirt. Anyway, my background is in its final stages. For those of you that paid attention in our last stream, we did have quite a few pieces that have been added on since my last stream. So we have these two gray panels, which hopefully will be coming along with artwork sometime soon from our wonderful, wonderful community. I'm really, really hoping that you guys can help me figure out, and yes, by the way, these are real glass test tubes. I'm really, really hoping that you guys can help me figure out what I should put in these. That I think would be super, super fun. I will let you know though, I probably cannot do smoke. Just because like liquid smoke, liquid nitrogen, stuff like that might get a little toxic in my stream room here. And also because I have cats. But I'll be hopefully at some point, so make sure to join us in the Discord so that way you can get your vote in. I'm sure I'll, you know, get some feedback here and there. But anywho, that's not the reason why we're here tonight. The reason why we're here tonight is Stream for a Cause. We are here to raise money for women creators in the gaming industry, gender minorities, and femme creators everywhere. So, just to go over with you, here, it's in this corner right here. So tonight, we will be playing a wonderful game. I was really, really hoping that I could play the original Centipede arcade game for you guys that came out on the Atari in 1982. Unfortunately though, we will have to do the Recharge Steam refreshed version. But let me tell you the reason why I wanted to play that particular game. So let me bring up for you the Wikipedia page, because it's actually really, really interesting. So for those of you that are not familiar, Centipede is a game that originally started as an arcade game, and then it was, once the Atari came out, it was actually recoded from being an arcade game to an Atari game. And it was actually one of the first games that people were able to play at home aside from Pong. So let me just swap my screens here and I'll show you guys this little bit, because it's actually pretty cool. As soon as my screen shows up, where are you? Cat, don't step on my keyboard, please. Okay, well, this is so great that you guys can't see it. Here we go. So we're gonna just obnoxiously zoom this in. So Centipede is the we're technically going to be playing a remade version of it, but it is still very true to the original Centipede. So the reason why I wanted to pick this particular game is because it's actually the first game in history that was completely coded by a female. So of course, with this month's Stream for a Cause grant going to Women in Gaming International, I thought it would be a perfect fit to play this game for all of you guys tonight. So for those of you that are not familiar with the concept, you'll find out very shortly. Of course, it is a very 80s retro arcade game. But it's super fun, super exciting. Hopefully we'll have a chance to kind of really get into it. But yeah, the reason why I picked it is because it was the first video game to be coded by a female, especially in the 1980s here in the US when females did not have a prominent role in the gaming industry. So it really, really pays tribute and homage to the original concept of Women in Gaming International, which is to help awareness, spread awareness, but also to promote and support women who are geniuses and creators in this particular department. Hello, cat. So yes, I'm also trying to dodge my keyboard away from my cat. So Oliver over here and Smiggins maybe at some point will be joining us. They know that there are treats in my desk. So if you notice that the $10 incentive that we have for tonight's charity stream, well, I guess maybe I should back up a little bit. We have incentive for tonight's charity stream. So if you do !charity, you will actually see the link for where you can donate. And as a small thank you, there are a couple incentives for your donations. So a $5 donation, I will have a little stickers on my face, which actually, thanks to Ponyo, I already have to put two. I promise I didn't forget. So thank you, Ponyo, for getting us started with a $10 donation. We're already a portion of the way there. So you are absolutely amazing and absolutely wonderful human being. So thank you, thank you. For $10, I will give both of my kitty cats a treat, or in this case, whichever one is meowing at me for treats. And for $15, I did get my little bean boozled jelly bean thingamabobber. It doesn't have a spinny wheel on it. You just kind of press down and they pop out. But anyway, for $15, I will eat two mystery beans and we get to find out what flavor they are. Because it does give you a little chart on here that tells you which flavors you could potentially expect depending on the color. So, of course, they have a good one and a bad one paired for every single color. So, we'll be definitely having fun with that tonight as well. And for a $20 donation, you guys will be able to put together your very own tweet on my Twitter page. It will be up forever and ever, and of course has to follow TOS and has to be, you know, semi-appropriate. So, if we do raise, hi Ponyo, thank you, happy charity stream. Oh my gosh, it's like a small holiday. Yes, thank you, Ponyo, and thank you so much for those of you that don't know, Ponyo is also an amazing variety streamer here on Twitch. He is definitely one of the most wholesome individuals that I know here on Twitch. So definitely if you're looking for wholesome content that is wonderful and amazing and just makes you just feel like a good person inside, definitely make sure to follow Ponyo's page. My internet is being silly, but hello, best of luck. Absolutely, thank you so much, Ponyo, for stopping on by, and thank you again for starting off the stream tonight with our very first donation. And actually, before you go, I need to stick those stickers. We need to stick those stickies. Hopefully they stay on my face, if my cat doesn't like swat at them yet. So we are going to do something fun as soon as I can get my little sticker page thing out. Oh god. Gravity, you know. Alright, who we got? I'm in the mood for French fries, so here we go. We're gonna do French fries. And you know what, Ponyo, since you donated two $5 incentives, and since you specifically requested two stickers, we're gonna start out with matching stickers. Perfect. We've got french fries to start, because, you know, food, why not, right? Perfect. So we've got our wonderful stickies to start off. So yes, For every $5 donation, there's going to be a sticker on my face. For $10, you guys get to feed my cats. For $15, I will get to find out if I get to be, I guess you could say, almost a trick or treat Bean Boozled mystery jelly bean. And for $20, you get to craft your very own tweet on my Twitter page that stays there forever and ever. So Stream for a Cause. Stream for a Cause is an amazing organization that helps pair streamers of all different shapes and sizes with local charities and organizations that do wonderful and amazing things in the local communities. So that's why this month, for the month of March, since it is Women's History Month, we have decided to raise money for Women in Gaming International, along with Stream for a Cause. Most of the streams that happened were already... Ooh, hello. So much for sticking very well. There we go. Most of the streams already happened this past weekend, but since I couldn't do it and I still wanted to be part of the event, Rob and Minty John B and Minty were very kind to kind of squeeze me in at a later date, which is today! Hooray! So you guys get an extra, I'm like the bonus stream to the event. And I do believe this upcoming weekend, there will also be a Valorant tournament that will also be raising money for Women in Gaming International, along with Stream for a Cause. So, definitely make sure you follow Stream for a Cause. We do have a stream team page, which actually, oops, sorry. Let me see if I can find it. One second. Stream team page. Well, anywho, for those of you that don't know, Stream for a Cause, come on, computer, today. All right, this is their wonderful website. So, and in case you want the direct link, if you do !SFAC, which is short for Stream for a Cause, you can actually get their link directly on here. But yeah, so this is one of the stream teams that I am a part of. They are primarily charity-based, and the really, really cool thing is that they do pick charities and organizations that are local and are of smaller sizes. So ones that sometimes don't get as much advertising and as much publicity as some of the bigger ones, but still provide just as much beauty and amazingness to their local communities. So why would you not want to support, you know? So that's why it makes Stream for a Cause such a beautiful organization to be a part of. For those of you that are streamers, definitely consider reaching out. I have actually their link in my channel. If you scroll up or down, depending on whether you're on desktop or mobile, you will get directly to their website. And if you reach out to either Jambi or Minty, they will help guide you through the application process so you can sign up to be a volunteer. And you get to pick and choose which events you want to be a part of. You can pick which organizations you are passionate about. Every month we have a theme and a particular organization that we raise money for. Of course, this past month was actually just a little crazy, just because we are also raising money for United Help Ukraine, which most of you know, Ukraine is not the best place to be in right now, but we're certainly doing our part in making sure that the people there have the basic needs that they need to survive, and at least feel like they are in the most safe environment that they could potentially be in, and make sure that they are with their families and that they are away, they are not in harm's way. So Stream for a Cause, in addition to raising money for Women in Gaming International, as I'm trying to like shoo my cat away to make sure he doesn't step on my keyboard, we were also able to raise over $5 million for United Help Ukraine, which is bananas. So, in addition to small charity events, we do also help with major events, especially the ones in our current world that sometimes are very difficult to handle. We are definitely not sitting by idly and just watching the news. We stand up, we rise up, and do our part to help the people there, to help the people within our reach. And if they're not within our reach, well, we will find people to help us reach them. I know both Jambi and Minty are absolutely fantastic in what they do. They are wonderful, awesome people. If you have no idea what you're doing, if you've never done a charity stream, if you think that you're too small to do a charity stream, you are absolutely incorrect. Every streamer of every size has value and is appreciated and has just as much potential and possibility to raise money and awareness for amazing causes, both local and beyond our borders. So if you've been thinking about doing charity streaming, if you've considered doing charity streaming, if you've never done charity streaming and thought it'd be a good idea, definitely make sure to click on the Stream for a Cause logo in my channel, or you could do !SFAC to get more information on how you can get involved with Stream for a Cause. Oh, okay, without further ado, that was a lot of talking. I always get so excited whenever I start doing anything with Stream for a Cause, just because the whole concept of the organization is just so amazing. Like, I feel like I have to explain it every single time. I know that you guys can't see my shirt very well, but as soon as I do this part, go. Okay. So my shirt here today actually arrived yesterday. So this is one of the Stream for a Cause licensed merch. It is one of their unique shirts and actually is put together by the one and only No Name Nerds, and courtesy of Brian and their whole organization. Somehow they managed to send me this t-shirt in time for our charity stream today just so I can show off. So thank you very much. I know Brian's probably not in here, but in case you're watching the VOD, thank you very, very much for going those extra miles, literally, to make sure that I can showcase Stream for a Cause here on my stream in time for raising money for amazing causes here on Stream for a Cause. And depending on how far along we get in our wonderful charity stream, we may or may not have an extra something that made it to us. Kind of a curve, like a last minute curveball from No Name Nerd, who are the people who make merch for Stream for a Cause. So we'll have to kind of stay tuned and see and find out what it is. It's a gift. But you didn't hear that. No Name Nerd has been a generous and wonderful group of people that decided to help us out and making our charity stream that much more fun and exciting by providing a $25 gift card that I will be giving away at some point here on our stream. So definitely stay tuned, definitely keep in touch, keep watch. We'll probably be doing it maybe somewhere around halfway through the stream. So we'll see. We'll see how it'll go. Let me see if I can fire this game up so we can actually start playing. But yes, Ponyo, thank you so much for coming in. Welcome in. Everybody else that's in here who has not said hello, please come and say hello. I promise I do not bite. Hopefully the audio is not too bad. Okay, here we go. Oh, hi, mister. Yes, I know you want my hand. Okay, so it looks like this game has its own music, so we're gonna turn off our music here. Let's get settled in with our wonderful game here. As soon as I can find out my dang thingy. Yes, perfect! All right! We are fired up and ready to go, guys. Hey, that's not a toy. Oliver. Okay. So yes, for those of you, oh wait, oh my gosh, I'm so sorry. My technical difficulties. Please wait. Oh dear. 1 second. Oof. Okay. This is fine. Okay, perfect. So you guys should be able to hear my game now, I hope. We're just gonna sit here and like appreciate the music here for a hot second. PC is definitely gonna be interesting. Whoa. So this is obviously a lot more high tech than the original game, but that's okay, we can still appreciate the concept. Uh-huh. You know what, I probably should have figured out controls. Oh, okay. So this obviously looks a lot prettier than the original, but the concept is still there. Oh, these controls are so funky. I am so sorry, guys. Hold on. Let me see if I can just do mouse controls. Okay, let's see if we can do mouse controls. I only want them once. Yes, thank you. Okay, I'll just... Okay. Oh, there we go. I didn't press hard enough. Let's try this again. There we go. Now we're in business. Now, mind you, I have little to no finesse with first-person shooter games, so, yeah. So this will be interesting. But yeah, the recharged version of this game holds very true to the original, to the original Atari game. Oh god, what was that? Oh, I died. JK! That was death. That was death. Oh, you know what? In front of my lights. Oh, you can see me now.
I can see clearly now. The rain is gone.
I was like, why do I look so orange? Pew pew! They definitely give you- oh god, I didn't realize the centipede can go up here. Oh god! No! 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 Oh god, I'm stuck! Oh jeez. Here we go. Those are just warm-ups. Now we're gonna get serious. At least I thought it was. Whoa! Aww. Apparently they add some fancy things in here, but they also make it easier for you to die. So we're gonna figure this out. We're gonna figure this out together, guys. Oh, hi, Smiggins. Welcome. Please don't step on my keyboard. Thank you. So extra level of difficulty, cat. I can't see my screen. Am I still winning, guys? Am I still winning? Am I winning, guys? Am I winning? Oh, poo. Nope, I died. JK. Just kidding. Come here, you. There we go. Oh my goodness gracious. I walked right into that. Oops, not this one, this one. Let me know, guys, if the audio is not right. As if it's a little off. There you go. Oh, or, you know, disappears completely. And my computer just spontaneously refreshes because it felt like doing that. Hello there! Hi, Jami! Welcome in! It's so nice to see you! How are things going?
Whoa.
What was that? It's just explosion. I feel like explosions around here. Oh. What? Explosive bullets. Oh my gosh, and there's showers of spiders. Yay, you are amazing, Roddy. Oh no, you. and I died. That's okay. Yes, Jambi, so actually we had our very first donation. So, but for those of you that don't know, I already talked about Jambi, but he is one of the amazing directors at Stream for a Cause. And so he is super awesome, super amazing. And if you want to be a charity streamer, doesn't matter how, if you have any experience, no experience, and if you want to get into charity streaming, definitely make sure to reach out to him. He's going to be your go-to guy. So, but yeah, we had our very first donation even before I started streaming from the one and only Ponyo. So that's why we have French fry stickers on our face. I decided to make them matching. Because, you know, coordination. Come here, you. There we go. Oh, well, come here. Not you. Oh, what are you? Rapid fire. Oh, snap! Oh! It's semi-automatic! It's semi-automatic, I'm exploding! For those of you that don't like spiders, this is your game. Because you get to shoot at them. And you get points. You get points for shooting spiders. Being dumb and you're lagging hard for me no matter what I do. Oh no! I'm sorry, Andy. Even if it is your computer, I'm very sad. But that's okay. I'm glad you decided to visit and you're here in spirit. Oh! Poop! And the spider came out of nowhere. Well, maybe it's a good thing I'm lagging because I'm not playing so great. I didn't say I was a pro gamer. Or a pro streamer. That's why I don't use that tag. I wholeheartedly believe that the purpose of video games should be to have fun. So if you're not having fun, it's not the right video game for you. That's why there's so many different games out there. So that everybody can find the kind that they like. Oh, come here, you. There you go. No, not you. My cat got confused. He thought I was talking to him. I don't even know if my messages are going through because I don't see other messages in the chat. That's okay. We're not very chatty. Andy, I think you're good. I think you are good. You know, honestly, though, now that you bring that up, I know there was a few times today where I had to refresh my Twitch because everybody, all the streamers I was watching just spontaneously froze, but I thought that was just maybe my computer. But who knows? Maybe it is an internet thing. Whoa. Fireworks! Oh, we got an achievement, shooting shark. I have no idea what that achievement is, but we got an achievement, guys. I see you, Andy. That's right. Andy's got a fan club. Woot woot. We're in the Andy fan club. After it. It's good now, lol. So sorry. Take that away from you. It's okay. It's all good. Thank goodness. That's right. We got an Andy fan club going. Hopefully you guys can hear the audio out of this game because it actually sounds really cool. It's like synth. I was feeling like Bruce Willis in The Sixth Sense for a minute. Ha! Yeah, you're good, you're good. Come on, there we go. Pew pew! Yeah! There we go. Oh, goodness. Oh my goodness, there was something over there? Oops. Oh, hello. So just FYI, the extra pew pews are not in the original game, like the multi arrows and the burst explosions. That added into the that was added later. Also, for our new friends just coming in, we are doing a charity stream in partner with Stream for a Cause tonight. We are raising money for Women in Gaming International. If you would like to donate, just do !charity to get to the link. We have wonderful incentives here that are on my screen for your viewing pleasure. And we are playing a revamped version of Centipede, which was actually the first game coded by a woman in 1982. So, very fitting for not only Women's History Month, but also for promoting Women in Gaming International. We're here in the Ron fan club, too. Aw, thank you. I would certainly hope so. Oh, I was hoping I could shoot that down, but just kidding. Oh, I'm shooting a shroom, really? Come on! Oh my gosh. It's all these shrooms! Come on! I'm like determined to get like just this one little bugger. Soundtrap has kind of a strange... Yes! A stranger feels feel? Yeah, I can see that. Oh, poop! I'm sorry. I was gonna ask why you were shooting the poor caterpillars, but then I saw the name of the game! Yep. So. Okay. Well, at least I'm glad that you can at least hear the soundtrack, because... for some reason, when I did game capture in OBS, the only audio that was coming back was mine. So I was like, I thought the game capture is supposed to give you noises. Hashtag noob streamer. But we're having fun, so it's all good. It's Botch Fight! Hey, hey! Welcome, welcome in! It's so nice to see you! Oh, my kitty cat says hello. Spam that charity! Yes! Ah, Smiggins, you're not helping! We have increased our level of difficulty to Cat, who decided that he wanted to step on my keyboard and knock over my mouse. Hello! Hello, Cat. So just to let you know, if you do decide to donate $10 to our wonderful charity stream tonight, the kitty cats will get treats and they will be fed. Yes, hi, hello. That's super cool. Did not know that. Yes. Yes, yes, yes. Belly rubs. Kitty cats get belly rubs. Hold on. Let's see if you guys can see my kitties. Oh, maybe. Oh, you can see his little tail. Oh, his little leggy. Yes, you get pets. Since the kitty cats know that I have treats in my desk, they're being extra nice. Or at least their version of nice, which is being extra cuddly and wanting pets. I also don't know when I became a VIP. Yes, 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 yes. So I went through people that frequent the channel. And I did give VIP out quite generously. So congratulations, Andy, on getting VIP. That's right. Everybody in my channel is VIP, but I couldn't give everybody the VIP title, so I had to be a little more selective. I can like take my camera out. There's Smiggins. Oh, I guess this works. This has now become a cat stream. And I don't know if you could see the black abyss, which is my lap, but that is Oliver down here as well. So, kitty cats. Oh, I think I have to hang on to my camera, but that's okay. So yes, these wonderful kitties will get fed tonight for a wonderful $10 incentive. Now, what I mean they're getting fed, I mean that they're getting treats. They did have their normal meals, I promise. I did not starve them on purpose just for tonight's stream. That would be cruel. The cat meowing scared me because it sounded like my cat who wasn't in the room. Oh my gosh. That's terrifying. Yes, the kitty cats, the precious BBs, the Oliver and Smiggins, who get spoiled. I'm not really sure why my Streamlabs donation alert is not going off, but I've heard that there have been issues with Streamlabs lately, so... Always fun. Always fun. Oh my gosh, computer, can you like help me out here? Oh my gosh, Botch. I see you. I see you. I see you. You redeemed the jelly beans. Yes. It's not peanut butter. It's gonna be. I'm trying to think. You guys remember that one song from that really dumb song from the internet that was about peanut butter? Hold on. Jelly bean time. Yes. What was it? It's like peanut butter jelly time, peanut butter jelly time, peanut butter jelly time, peanut butter jelly time. How's the rest of the song go? I don't remember. But yes, I'm very sorry, Botch, that my donation didn't go off. Oh, you're classy. We're gonna give you some privacy now. We're gonna attempt to mount our. Oh my god, it did go off. I just didn't see it. There it is. Oh god, help. Camera, stay. Okay. I am so sorry. I just got absolutely distracted and forgot to look up, but I just saw the alert pop up. So thank you so very much for bearing with me. But yes, hold on. Let's swap our screen here. You guys can hear the music from the song though, right? Or sorry, wow, help. The music from the game. Here we go. I always know. I saw a thing pop up. See, okay. So thank goodness you guys are keeping me accountable because I would have missed it. Honestly, like, I have my game on one screen and I have OBS on a screen that's above my head. So I didn't even see a donation thing pop up. I was thinking that it was gonna make a noise. But anywho, life struggles. So anywho, we get to do jelly beanie time. Peanut butter jelly time, peanut butter jelly time, peanut butter jelly time, peanut butter jelly time. Wing. I think that's, I don't know. You guys are gonna have to tell me where are we at? Okay, so that's how the rest of the song goes. Now, there we go. You know what? We're gonna have to find this now. Hold on. Just because it's one of those annoying things on the internet. Botch got it. Oh my god, there's a version with lyrics. All right, here we go. Botch for missing on the stream alert and everything. It looks like the Bean Boozled Doohickey decided to pick out 3 jelly beans for everybody's wonderful viewing pleasure. So, we've got 3 jelly beans that we have to eat. So, let's go with, there we go, we're gonna do a close up here. Dare to compare. Let's see here. So let's try this white one. Core memories unlocked. Yes, the peanut butter jelly song. So okay, so the first bean that we have here looks like a creamy white. There we go. So this can potentially be rotten egg or buttered popcorn. So fingers crossed, here we go. Oh! Definitely not buttered popcorn. Oh! Oh, gross. Oh. That was, okay. Ooh. Oh, no, thank you. Oh, that was disgusting. I'm a little worried for this next one. This next one is like a pukey green. Which potentially could either be juicy pear or booger. Oh, the other one still has an aftertaste. Blah. Okay, here we go. I'm hoping for a juicy pear. Oh. Oh, gross. Oh. Yeah, definitely not thrilling. Oh. Oh. That one still wasn't as bad as the rotten egg one. That was still not as bad as the rotten egg. That one, I think, so far was my least favorite. And I've only eaten 2! Your face was priceless, thanks. Oh, okay. That was boogers. Okay. And then our last one here is like a really pretty blue. This is a very, very pretty blue. So we've either got berry blue or toothpaste. Fingers crossed for berry blue. Oh no, that's toothpaste. Oh, that really does taste like toothpaste. But you know what? The toothpaste one doesn't taste half bad. Because it's very minty. That one was Oh. Okay. Oh, I see what you guys are talking about with the stream delay. I see it here on my screen. Two out of three, bad. The last one's gotta be good. Yeah. Okay, perfect. I'm gonna let you guys watch the rest of this. Okay. So yeah, whoever said that I have like a huge stream delay, you are very right. Mess with people. Yes. Agreed. Agreed. Toothpaste doesn't count. Always have to redo the blue ones. Yes. Absolutely. Absolutely. Toothpaste to wash out the flavors. Okay. Ha, da, da, da. I wonder. Okay, here we go. So I apologize again for the stream delay, but should have a toothpaste and OJ flavored bean. Oh, that sounds awful. That sounds terrible. Truly evil. Yes. Yes. Absolutely. All right. Walkie doke. So let's get back to our wonderful, awesome, kick-ass game here. Yes. For the three bad beans. You know, probably the worst one out of those three was the rotten egg one. Oh, come on. Yes. Okay, guys, I am so sorry. Please stick around. I'm gonna try to restart my stream because it looks like the delay on here is pretty